Tackler on. He's got Myers on the 45. He goes further afield. And he finds the skipper, Joel Selwood. Get the Cats right back into it. Yes, he can. Dangerfield deep if he wants to set it up. He does go on the left. It's coming back. Wow. Joel Selwood.
More old, given the new rule change. Viney back there. Dalhouse working overtime. Atkins fighting hard. Harms picked it up. Little fumble. Selwood. The opportunistic goal. It's there.
Dangerfield crashing through. He's had a wonderful first half, but a quieter turn. Free in by Selwood. He just...
Little kick. Kolodziejczyk to Selwood. To Ablett. A bounce. He runs to 50. Ablett. Long ball. Straight voice. Knocked away from him. Warple. He had it and lost it. Taylor. Middle give. The captain. Around the corner. Hawkins. Set to the front. Got through the hands of Boak. Here's Selwood. Tumbles it forward.
Ford coming here to Geelong against a really good defence, so it's a future there for him.
Selwood going inside a bit more, gives it to Ablett, and Ablett does what Ablett...
He's got it, the captain, and the Cats kick away with a two-goal lead.
Any of them, but nice delivery. Selwood, Kelly, runs within range, they come at him, put some pressure on the kick, but he's equal to it.
Selwood got tackled high, goes immediately and sees an opportunity, and what a kick that was to Mitch Duncan.
The game against the Bulldogs last week, so expecting a response from the Dockers today. Here's Selwood sending it forward, and Hawkins.
Dangerfield is moving well now. Selwood to Ablett.
30 metres, Rowan shoved one out. Atkins, little fumble. Selwood, Tui, that's coming back. It's a goal.
Paying you no respect whatsoever.
Neat ball by Selwood, and this is Hawkins.
Turnaround, no, make that a 38-point turnaround. That is such a slow ball coming out.
Jasny to Tidy. Selwood now sends it high down the line. Radaglia!
Before three-quarter time, too far for Selwood, but it's a good kick. And Henderson's marked.